it was a lot tougher day today. You know, the course was set much more in on the shore. There were bigger shifts and the wind was really, really light. So you had real zones that you would just park up. So it was another case of linking the shifts and trying to keep in pressure. And, you know, being set so close to shore is great for the crowds, not quite as great for the sailors today, but, you know, that's what it's all about.